batter up Louisville swinging nine.
Scott in the building, Freedom, Nitty Scott, Scott Ramirez, what's up? Nitty, how you doing tonight?
Yo, I'm on a high right now. Not just this high.
You're on a wave.
Right. I'm on a wave. I'm vibing right now.
Okay, just do that, yeah.
And just the energy from, just rocking just now. I'm still got the adrenaline rushing, but it was a beautiful experience. I love Toronto. Toronto loves me. And, It's lit.
One love. Out here. Check it.
How does it feel to both you guys have the name Scott in your name? How does it feel to represent that?
This is some stars aligning type shit. So the Scots coming together. Shit.
Only right.
Scotland Yard. William Wall is Braveheart.
We're in the world right now, but we here being Scott.
Toronto. NYC. Getting them.
Oh my
get
god.
Them.
Barbecue again?
Lit. You got dinner ready? You guys get burgers ready? Like, you doing it?
Actually, I didn't have any burgers yet, but I'm going to have some now.
Not now? Oh, you unlock.
Burger game, double patties on lock.
Because I take the rap serious, you know what I'm saying? So I gotta be lit for my performance.
How do you guys get in the zone just before the performance? How do you get in the mood?
Honestly, I'm really quiet before shows. I'm really quiet and calm and in my zone and kind of awkward. Kind of like, don't talk to me.
Kind of all the same. I smoke a lot of weed too.
Yeah.
that always helps.
That too.
Okay. All right. Yeah. You guys have a favorite moment from tonight?
Come again?
Favorite moment?
The encore. That was my favorite moment. When they want more, man. When they want more.
My favorite moment? This entire moment.
This fucking moment.
Right here, right now. Lovely, beautiful. You know, two cities coming together is a beautiful thing.
Yes.
Yeah.
How do you guys like being an intimate setting, like a smaller setting compared to a big setting?
I love it, actually.
It's fun.
Yeah, people...
It's lit.
People get to experience you a little more.
Yeah.
And vice versa, and you just feel their energy, and they hang on every word, you know? It's like because they're able to process it as opposed to, you know, just a bigger venue, so... I actually was just having a conversation about how I would love to do like a tour with all smaller intimate venues, just based off of this. So.
Yeah, the tight-knit seems like pretty much like a giant cipher.
Yeah, it's fire.
Positive vibes, man. It's all
that's
good,
culture, man.
Yeah.
That's culture.
For the culture. We do it for the culture.
For the culture. For the culture.
What's the next project for both of you guys?
So I got the Future EP dropping, and I also have the No Plan B Westside Highway Story mixtape out right now with my brothers Joel Ortiz and Bodega Band.
Bob. Scott Ramirez, Monte Cristo, Wealthy. That's out right now. Got a lot of new shit. Uncouth. Know the name. Scott Ramirez. .ca. Nitty Scott. Out here. What's up?
Fucking sexy beast.
So what are the plans for the rest of the night?
Honestly, sleep. I haven't. What is that, you know?
What is sleep?
You know?
I've been awake since 6:30 in the morning, so, you know, let's roll up, talk, live life.
And knock the fuck out.
Yeah.
Any last words before I shut it up?
And just spread love, always.
For the love, for dope barbecue, for the culture. That's it.
Yeah.